Especially in the B section in the first tune. And there's also three sections to the second one. You think that it's going to go into the A section, but it has a C section. It's just really fun to play as well with the different accents and the above. And that's about it.